Underworld Don Chhota Rajan has now said he never surrendered and wants to return to India. He's also claimed he doesn't want to go to Zimbabwe, as was stated by the Bali police. Chhota Rajan was arrested in Indonesia's Bali on Sunday, and according to reports, it was the result of a planned operation that began 3 months ago. So the big question really is, how soon can we expect Chhota Rajan to be extradited to India? Well, sources have told NDTV that the CBI and a team of Mumbai police officers will go to Indonesia soon. In fact, according to sources, Rajan may be kept in the same cell as Ajmal Kasab. In fact, Mumbai police sources also say that they are getting a dossier on Chhota Rajan ready.